When I was in high school, I thought I was practicing. It wasn't until I went to Berkeley to study under Joe Viola. He not only turned me on to material, but he turned me on to the whole concept of how to practice correctly. There were three prominent books that I would practice all the time. His concept was, it wasn't about what we practice, it's about how you practice. When I wasn't working or sleeping or eating, I was practicing.